Right.
Not happy with your pay? Well,
no.
Be of good cheer. History tells us the painter Seurat would take no money for his art. Why, George Washington would only accept the presidency if he were paid to
shoot.
Much obliged.
Okay, running. Where is it?
I don't have anything.
Okay, that's cool. Got him. Okay. I'm out of ammo, thank you. Awesome. You're a star, girly. Thank you. Yeah.
Perfect time.
Take this now.
Thank you.
Nice.
She's very helpful. Okay, change the vigors. Yeah.
Like Fink isn't giving you the job.
No, I don't think he probably is, to be honest. And I'm okay with that. Whew. That was a bit hectic. What have we got? Okay, I've searched these in the other realm, but I didn't search. I'm... what? Mechanical pony! Mechanical pony. Okay, where was that guy that I exploded over here? Over here? Right, that's a volley gun. Okay, reload. Take some salts. Take a deep breath. I don't want that volley gun, thank you. And no, stop clicking in. I'd really like to get rid of that noise. That noise is very irritating to me. Any more for any more? Oh, where was that cipher? Hang on. Where was that cipher?
More money. Take it.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Where was that cipher? Oh, a voxophone.
One day, ain't nobody noticed me. Then they think I done for Lady Comstock, and well, everybody noticed me. I head to Finkton, and I hide. I hide deep. The more they look, deeper I go. Only thing a color child can count on is the fact they invisible.
Ouch. Dollar bill. Okay. Repeater ammo. Thanking you kindly. Okay.
Who needs competition when you have quality?
Where was that cipher? What's up here? Lunchbox, burst gun ammo. Right, Chen Lin is going to be... Oh, okay. Where are the hooks? The hooks are there. Let me up on the hook. What corpse? Oh, that corpse.
Need money?
Yeah, cash. Sure.
Much obliged.
Okay, so where? Ah, oh, I can.
Take your time. I'm fine down here.
Right, was this where there was a? Okay, so it wasn't round here. Maybe there. No, I've just checked those. That's Chen Lin's shop. Around here was the book, I think. A Vox Populi code is around here somewhere. I think. I don't know where it is anymore. What about over here? There's definitely one around here somewhere. Oh well, I guess fuck it. I guess fuck it. Let's go see Mr. Lin. What's that? There was something to pick up. Well, never mind. Go gunsmith. Right.
Do you hear anything?
Huh?
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
I am not convinced.
Look. The shrine.
Oh.
It's a figure of Comstock now.
What? Okay. I'm not sure I get this. Hang on, what was that? Oh. Talk to him?
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
What?
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous. No place for stupid people. Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin.
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell?
Yeah.
Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
By being less crazy? Okay, we go downstairs?
Kill my husband? Calm his troubled thoughts.
What?
Ease his burden. Bring...
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe. If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
I'm so fucking confused.
They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Well, I guess...
We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
If this deal is still good, I don't know what's going on anymore. Which is not a bad thing.
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
What, like those guys?
Seems to be in style.
This Tara. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
No, me neither. I don't like your tears. They freak me the fuck out.
Friend, you're being taken for a fool. Friend, you're no better than a slave. Well, here's what you tell those stuffed shirts. See, I ain't no slave. I ain't no fool. I am a god man.
Oh, there. Well, that's one.
I see him.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Much obliged.
Reload. Okay. Uncrouch. Oh, fuck. Thank you.
Got it.
Is that everyone? I think that's everyone. I guess we're going to Shantytown. I guess we had to sooner or later. This place is weird.
The lions, whose purpose is to keep order amongst the lesser.
Okay, let's go to Shantytown.
Then you have the cow, the beast.
Let's
of
go.
Now they provide meat,
hello,
milk, and labor. And then, well, there are the hyenas.
Okay, what's the Vigo's machine got? Crow's trap aid, bronco aid. I'm getting close to the crow's trap aid. Come on. Some more repeater ammo. Just fill me up. Can I crouch underneath? Nope, apparently I can't. I guess we're going down. Or not. Pull the lever. Going down.
You wanna ask me, ask me.
About what?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity.
What is your hideous?
I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
What's your hideous deformity?
I appreciate a lady who appreciates value.
Okay. Hideous deformity. Oh, okay. Oh, fucking.
I haven't found anything.
Well, okay.
Salt, take him. There you go. Booker,
thank you.
Catch.
Oh, God. Okay, that machine turret is a lot better than I am. What? Die. Oh, yeah, we're doing this thing, apparently. That's cool. Thanking you. Reload. Pick up salts. Search the toolbox. Search the corpse. Okay, where are all these guys? Was there one over here? Fire shot? Apparently not. Oh, yep, there were a couple. Okay.
Some cash.
Thank you.
Cash.
Much appreciated. Okay. Search this dude. Okay. A couple of deep breaths. Okay, what's up here? Apparently nothing.
Know what you're gonna hunt with that thing.
Oh, a Minuteman! Okay. So, recoil, fire rate boost. Still nothing. Is that it? Okay, I guess so. What's that? Oh, it's a freight hook. Oh, I could have used that. Didn't see it. Didn't see it. Finkton housing. What's in here? Search cabinet. Oh? Yeah, I saw that one. Hand cannon ammo, desk, repeater ammo, desk, empty. Whoa, she just disappeared. What's through there? That looks like a new vigor to me. Yep, that looks like a new vigor that I need. I guess I'll get that later. Departing. Up we go. Hit the button. Here we go, down to Shantytown. There's another phone in here.
You must think me some sort of freak.
Yeah, I do. That's
a girl
okay.
Can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a...
Is a what?
Giant bird creature.
A giant bird creature.
It must seem ridiculous.
Scary. Not ridiculous.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
Can't say I blame you.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
Nothing. You didn't have to.
You frightened them.
Good.
You're so hungry, you can't speak but to beg. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers.
Mm-hmm.
But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
Okay. It's another way coming. Good to know. See, what I don't get is how these people are just not stealing things like I am. They're probably better than me. God knows everyone else is. Oh, I'm not going to eat anything down here. Aww. My God. Really?
These people are like this because of Fink? Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I'd quite happily kill anybody who did this. No, they can keep their beans. As far as I'm concerned, I will eat nothing in this town. Unless I die. What are you looking at? Are you hiding? Are you hunting for things? I guess that's how she finds things. I don't know what's going on.
Back it up, Scal.
pick up the eagles. No, I want the lockpick. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Just you. Right, infusion. Gonna go for the shield again. Shield by a factor of lots. Well, since you're dead, you don't need any money.
You're dead, pig.
I'm not a pig.
There's the Comstock.
Oh dear. Some people just don't know they're born. Mailbag? Okay, we'll take those. What's going on?
Finish you myself.
Who will? You will? Oh, Jesus Christ, my family is starving. We need food. Can I just pay for these people?
Hank lost his job at the Fink plant and they evicted all of us.
Bastards. Okay. What's over here? You alright, dude? You alright? Odd.
Booker, grab that lockpick.
What lockpick? Oh, that one. Okay. Oof. This is
depressing. There's a tear over there.
Okay, there's a tear. Since this isn't your money.
Take this.
Thank you.
Got it.
Go down.
Oh, bollocks. Note to self. Check what you're doing before you do it. Oh. Well, you see, I'm doing this, but I didn't intend to, is my issue. What's this? Food sacks. I'll bring those in.
Open it.
Okay.
What if I'd done that? Maybe they would have been better. Oh, I'm a schmuck for not doing that. I'm a total schmuck. Okay. Problem accepted. Oh, dude. Dude. Okay, gotta look for tears before we do anything else. Asset seized, Vox sympathizers. You know what? I'd sympathize with the Vox if they provided me at any knowledge of how to survive. Guilty labor agitator. What? You're right, kid. I guess. Can I free these guys? Can't free these guys. Okay. Oh, we're heading into the wealthy a bit, are we? The bull yard.
I'm gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
We hear tell that the gunsmith was making weapons for the Vox.
Mm-hmm.
We squashed that gunsmith like a bug and took his tools for our own. Make no mistake, soldiers. The Vox and weapons go together like fire and gunpowder.
Yeah.
One spark.
Who screamed? What's the gear? Okay. Hill runner's hat. Shield breaking increases movement speed. What have I got on? decrease weapon reload times by 30%. Increases movement speed. I think I'm going to take that. That makes me feel slightly ill. Oh shit. Destroy the defense turrets. What defense turrets?
You are bound for hell.
I probably am.
Don't stop! Keep shooting!
Haven't found anything yet.
Yeah, it's okay, I got this.
You'll rue the day we
met. I see him!
Oh, that worked. Reload.
Salt's here.
Okay, thanks.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Right. Okay, so we're cool. Where are we going next? Further along? Gotcha! Get down! Whoa! That one. I don't know where I'm going, but that's okay. I'm assuming I'm circling round. Ooh!
Open it.
There! I've got ammo! Catch, Booker!
Okay, thank you. Thank you!
That's it! Fire!
Elizabeth!
There you go!
That one! Oh shit! Hide! Okay. Oh, did I take out the guns? Okay, let's pick up the repeater again. Okay, let's search the bomb box. Can I not? Whoa! Okay, we're going over here. Oh, what's this? Oh, search launch box. Thank you.
Thanks.
Oh. Here, ammo.
Okay.
Reap what you sow.
All right, what have we got over here?
Get out of here.
Oh, fuck it. No, change the direction. We're going this way. Oh, reloading. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're away. Okay, change guns. Okay, bring it through. Right, repeater back in. I think that's everything.
Go ahead, I'll be fine.
Yeah, okay. Cool. Oh, that felt like it should hurt. What's over here? Okay, let's find the corpses that are lying around. Oh. This place, this goddamn place. Right, there's a salts thing here. I didn't use that much of salts today. Right, where are we going? Now, I was definitely there for a little while. Right, RPG ammo, RPG ammo. Okay. What's over here? What was that? Rocket automaton. That would have been handy. We'll have to go over there in a second. She's way better at this spinny thing than I am. Crank gun. Okay. What's up there? Can I steal what's up there? Okay, let's go up to wherever she was. Because there's usually cool things around. What's this? Stop the Vox. Okay. How about no? Much more into the Vox. Hand cannon ammo. And craziness. These people are crazy pants. Good to know. Fuck it, let's go. Let's go back. Whoa, 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 whoa. I meant to go the other way. Looks. No, other side. Okay, Lisbeth.
Can you take a look at this lock?
Okay.
Good girl.
There you go.
I like the fact that they actually changed how haggard she looked. All right, let's go. Leave Shantytown for a bit.